Hey, it's Linkswolfform. So if you saw the first video, this is directly after it. I just have to edit the stuff. You know. I wanted to go to facility because, like, I hadn't gone there at all. In the time I've played. I don't remember, anyways. So, it was 4v4, and then the station got it. And I'm like, ah, darn. I still love this map, but it's a little big. I love Classic Conflict. I haven't played it yet, but I want to play his odd job if I play it. I'm sure he's not as cheap as he was in the N64 version. I hope not. Yeah, the name of my class kind of thing is Pistol Whip. You know, because I'm a ninja. Get it? Yeah. I got, like, a few kills. Quite a few good kills in this one, actually. I got a very nice 3-kill streak. Later on, like, at the end. And, by the way, I used the Classic Controller Pro, the gold one that came with the, like, special edition one, I guess. Because it was only $20 more, and really, if you're gonna get a Classic Controller Pro, that one would be $20 anyways, but then you get the gold one. I think the gold's way better than black. I'll probably get another one that's black, though, eventually. Maybe. To have some friends, maybe Dragon, come over and play it. I'll whoop him at this. This sucks. See, these people have good enough guns. They can take me out now. I found this little hiding spot, like, this was the second map I ever played. And, like, I thought it was a great hiding spot. And I was really happy about it and stuff. It's like, whoa, dude. That's a great hiding spot. Because, like, it's really dark. Great for ninjas. I need to stop saying, like. You see some people running across there. But, you know, pistol. Not good. I've gotten a few pistol cross map shots. This guy was, oh my god. This guy was bad. And it wasn't Bubbles, because Bubbles on my team right now. So I'm pretty sure it was like Alvin and stuff. He's pretty good too. Anyways, Zach, Ty, Grits and Gravy, Bubbles, and last one. There's a bunch of others. But yeah, anyone who played this game, Jay Weezy, Ivan. And if you guys are watching this, that'd be cool, I guess. Get a shout out from the sucky player on your team. Anyways, Jose. First kill. Starting to lead up to actually doing anything. Productive. And you can hear the buttons clicking in the back. This is the start of where I get actually going good. But after I finished this and started uploading it, I played again and I actually had a good match. It always works like that, doesn't it? Everything you do on camera sucks. Things you do off camera, you're doing great. Grits and gravy. That was a pretty good one. I thought it was one of my teammates behind me, but silent. My TV is pretty dark. I've seen other people on YouTube playing it, and they've got like light spaces. Mine's like dark. If I ever upload a match at the docks, you'll see for sure how dark it is. Go, go, oh god, no, no, they're gonna get back in. Let's go. I know where I'm going now. So I jumped out, let them see me. He ran in, made right in. Pistol whipped in the back of the head. Pistol whipped. Sit, wait for my help. Let's go back in. Run out. Try to shoot this guy, but doesn't work. Pistol with that guy too. Pistol with him. And I thought that was a pretty cool streak. I'm like, yeah, I'm actually gonna. And then I hit my teammate. Sorry, dude. Didn't see the name. Still did horribly in this match. Just not as horrible as before. Back to my great hiding spot. Boom. Tie. You get kudos. Dang. I was mad at that. I'm like, oh crap. Oh, he see me. Where is he? I'm gonna shoot that guy. You know. Run up to the little outposts. Get shot. I wasn't doing that well with my pistol. I mean, I was doing pretty bad, but there's Jose over there. I didn't even know what it was. And I saw it was Jose. I'm like, oh crap, I could have got him. But no, I'm just stupid and turned away. Teammate. I know I just suck, but still. than a minute. I was going at it, trying to get someone. Trying to finish. Didn't even know what the time was, but still, going hard. And I heard a beeper, I'm like, oh crap, I haven't shot anyone. Ivan. Darn. But I spawned over here. Didn't know what anyone. Then I saw a bunch of people shooting at the corner. Oh, made me zack bubbles, but like, oh hey, that guy's right there. Get in. I always won that one. And that's pretty good.
Congratulations. Another win for Her Majesty's Secret Service.
Yeah. So anyways. I can't see those ones right now. The host left, so got quick kicked out of the game.